Inverness, Sutherland and Easter Ross. I'm here with my colleague Gail Ross, the Member of the Scottish Parliament for Caithness, Sutherland and Ross. We've just been out in Thurso Lifeboat and we've had a real and fascinating insight into the professionalism and the skills of some very, very brave people indeed. It's important that voluntary organisations like the RNLI have the full support of Members of Parliament and Members of the Scottish Parliament, and Gail and I are absolutely committed to doing that. Gail?
Yeah, what a fantastic trip. And first of all, can I just say thank you to all the crew members that took us out today. It was really, really exciting. We thought it was quite calm out in Thurso Bay, but it was actually really quite choppy. Paul and I both got a real good insight into how it works, the spec of the boat, what exactly is asked of the crew, and just commend their bravery and absolutely fantastic, and they have our full support.
And we'll put some videos of our trip on YouTube shortly. Thank you.
Thanks.